Hey everybody, this is a quick informational video. I got a Kyocera Hydro Vibe and I'm going to show you how to take a screenshot. So all you got to do, press and hold the power and the volume down button together for a few seconds. That's how you take a screenshot. You got to hold them together. Hope this helped. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out my other helpful videos.